See, last time I said I'll do it again, and here I am to do it again. Did you doubt me? Did you doubt the raw power of my... I almost called it a ship again. It is a plane. It is a fighter.
Trigger. Count.
Official confirmation
about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron.
I am officially a Cyclops.
This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission.
We've been sending our pilots to their deaths.
Before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing.
We'll have wasted assets.
In order to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou.
That way we can actually sail around the continent. Time,
there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them.
I love this mission because it's one where it's actually faster after you've played it the second time. Because you have to waste a little bit of time, but first time you do it.
We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat. So we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Yeah! Let's go. And for this mission, we'll be bringing along a unique craft. The XO2S. Again.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to
refuel. Wait for it.
50 meters. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger.
Oh, now my craft moves magically.
Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Strider 1, the main character is the colorful plane.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Half of us are resupplying. We need more.
Near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Strider 3, engaging.
Cyclops. And now for the fun part.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
What just happened? Send the data. Click my trigger and serve on the sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
It's a bit of a tricky shot, but you know what? It instantaneously destroys the entire thing.
Platform perch confirmed. You just put the meat in between those buns and that burger is well done.
Sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Whoop. Oh, come on.
Crashed.
You know, that's fair. That was a very tight squeeze. I shouldn't have tried it, but I was pretty sure I was gonna die if I didn't. But I died if I did. And there's only one checkpoint in this entire mission.
Sorry, but
the
I'm
start.
While I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food?
Pull up.
Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy! Hurry it up!
Strider 1, railgun fired! What just happened?
We destroyed a structure. That's remarkable skill.
I've sent the data. Click like trigger and serve on the sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Boom.
Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Platform approach confirmed. We just need to meet in between those bugs and that murder is well done.
Serve the sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
The front of the air defenses have been eliminated. Stay cool. Keep piling on the heat.
We've already taken out half of the platform.
Go keep the defenses busy.
We have the enemy speed is destroyed. Just keep hitting them.
Oh man, that one missed.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a poor chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, little chick. Just stick with your mother head. You'll get back in the roost safe and sound.
Ha.
60% of our air defense left for you. We can't hold out much longer. Call for help ASAP.
You've got a radar lock on you.
What? We've lost the entire fleet? I'll need to inform headquarters to watch out for planes bearing that envoy.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
The platform has lost most of its anti-air capabilities. Time to stick up that gun.
Alright.
Come on. Yes! That's all of them.
It's been destroyed. Didn't think it would go this well. Nice work, team.
Go easy on the brakes. The helmets are tied up already.
Man, how long have you been under this guy?
Come on.
Count, this mother hand plans to keep you alive for a long time, so get used to it.
What a pain in the ass.
It's no use!
Come on, blow!
Target locked. Missile inbound, evade!
Abandon behind you. Strider 1, frigate destroyed.
Whoop.
Strider 1, missile away.
Come on!
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Last one. Just beat them and go. Ow. Cock sucking little asshole piece of shit. Now you're a corpse.
Strider 1, railgun fired.
That looks like the last of them. Time to finish the rest of the job.
Alright, time to move on to the next area. Means I've got to redo the whole thing. Come on, blow. Come on. Of course. If I'd gotten lower, I could have sunk it in time, but nope. If you go low enough. Don't worry, guys, I'll make sure that I only show you the success.
Destroy the structural support.
have sent the data. Think like Trigger and serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Platform approach confirmed. We just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger is well done.
Serve the sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Strata 4, Fox 2.
Stop any more damage to the base. Overwhelm them with our superior numbers.
We've already taken out half of the platform.
Shot. Joint section destroyed.
The platform has lost most of its anti-air capabilities. Time to stick a fork in it.
Alright.
Half the enemy's fleet is destroyed. Just keep hitting them. So there'll be less anti-aircraft fire to worry about.
We've lost the entire fleet. I'll need to inform headquarters to watch out for planes bearing that engine.
The platform has been destroyed. Didn't think it would go this well. This one, team.
Go easy on the praise. The helmets are tight enough already.
Man, how long have you been under this guy? Must be a pain.
Count. This mother hand plans to keep you alive for a long time, so get used to
it. What a pain in the ass. Catch your pal.
It's no use! We've lost all our air defenses!
Come on.
Fire when you move in.
Get out.
weak. Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
There are additional Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
Talking to the choir.
They're really running out of Navy fast.
Each vessel on the air is sunk.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboat.
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Strider 1, I see you're gonna get close to them. I'm impressed.
Come on, one more boat. And that's this area gone. Just wanna gently.
Look at him go! Destroyer sunk.
Enemy missile control.
One of the new recruits talks a lot. Swears a lot too. That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing either. She's got quick fists too.
I thought you'd say that.
Fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Yep. It's a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on. Maintain course if you want to go back to resupply.
I do.
Strider 1.
Skip. Yes, take off. Well, let's go.
Strider 1.
Skip again.
Is Jaeger teaching our hatchling how to fly?
Pull up.
You knock that off, would you?
Caution. Pull up.
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great war hero. There was once an Erusian ace known as the King of the Skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. Think of the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator. What about people who face him in an actual dogfight? Pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I buy that.
We're approaching the great platform.
Time to knock it down too.
We can't set up our fighters. Get those planes off the runway. We have to set up fighters now.
How about no fighters now?
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll swat those flies down into the drink.
Target acquired.
Enemy's got a lock.
Cyclops 3, Fox 2. Didn't think that'd miss.
Locked on. Lights out.
Caution.
And whoop.
Target destroyed.
Missile fired. Keep hitting.
Cyclops 3, Fox 2.
Drop a platform on top of a boat? Yes, I do.
Strider 4, bandit behind you.
And that's another one.
You're taking care of about a third of the platform. The other side is still frozen. Keep an eye out.
Done, if I do say so myself.
The platform has been destroyed. Be careful not to get caught up in the collapse.
Holy hell, it's not for me.
Strider 1,
Boom! Last platform down. Come back here.
Well done. That takes care of both of the platforms. Best of all, we've taken zero losses. Stay alive, people. Which is why I've taken the liberty of ordering dinner for you guys from a nice Italian bistro at the base.
An enemy is behind you.
Got your people calling for that special squadron. Yes, of course I told them that.
Trigger's one of the pilots who went up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since the orb ran off.
Ooh, that MiG took two rockets and just keep going? Come on, I'm not done murdering yet. Well, congratulations. The missiles didn't get you, but I still did. Oh, hey, what's this? Are these some boots? Don't mind if I... Oh, wait. Remaining all primary targets gone.
Special delivery.
They're after me. I need cover.
You know what? All of those out there are ships too. I'm gonna go ahead and just fly at them. Single ship left in the ocean. Is that? No. Oh, I was about to be like, I got him with a long range shot like that.
You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
I hit him with it. Free fire, and I hit him. I love it when the enemy turns immortal because the mission's technically over. I know I landed that shot. I know I did. I know I landed that long-range shot. Took him out.
The mission was a success.
The enemy's entire naval force over there was completely eradicated. Not a ship was left.
On the east coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.
Woop woop. Ah, another day, another thousands of people murdered at the hands of a single pilot.